Hey guys, so today we are
going to get some porridge
for breakfast.
And then we're gonna go to the Buddha today.
And wait, actually, I'm gonna go MK to like shop.
We are.
Oh, yes. She knows, right?
I don't know.
Okay.
It's 2 halves.
And we always walk here to get porridge. This is like the
but
path.
Different.
I know, but usually. How many buses here?
Cam, this is Cam Street. Oh no. There's school right here. Yeah!
Or the other way around, I don't mind.
But I'm walking there, trying to find that place, that restaurant. And we can't seem to find it, so we're just strolling around. Look at the color. Stalls in between the shopping place.
We're at this porridge place.
You found it.
I'm just gonna turn.
Tell me what you got.
It's like a sweet donut thing. And we have some noodles. And she got like, what's up? Pig's blood. And fish. And I don't know what they got. Some fish stuff. And I'm still waiting for mine. Got these. I don't know how to say it. This rice.
No. So much. So right now he's making these Chinese donuts. Get the dough here. And then just fry it. So right now I'm getting some traditional candy and coconut wrap.
Wow.
Is that?
Oh, I rolled up. What is that?
I don't know, never really tried it.
Oh, thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Are you sure he eats outside?
What the?
Actually, outside.
It tastes weird. I never tried it before.
What is it? What does it taste like?
Nothing.
The crepe.
Not sure if I like it. Anyway,
oh, I think we should eat together. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Is it good?
With the inside. This is like an elevator and you just pull down the cover and then you go. This station where we're gonna take a cable car and ride up to the Big Buddha, and it was a pretty long journey, not that long, but the total was like $13, and which is like a few dollars in America money. So yeah, is there anything you would like to say? She's done. I'm not done yet.
Oh look, there it is.
There's what?
The little, I don't know what those are called, but they're like,
you could also take those little cable hanging little cubby thingies to go see the Big Buddha as well. But we're gonna take the cable car instead. So right now we're waiting in line for the bus to go up to Big Buddha. We decided not to take the cable car because the line is huge.
See, you guys can see a bit of the line.
That line is for like,
line, it extends like all the way back somewhere.
And this
it goes to that cable car right there.
No, well, this line is for the bus.
Yeah, this line.
Wow.
The queuing line for the ticket for the cable car is 1 to 5 minutes, so we're not gonna wait that long. And we're just gonna wait here, so we'll see what we're gonna do. And yeah, bye. See you guys later.
Okay, we made it. We didn't think we were gonna make it because
right now we're in the bus heading to the Big Buddha. Took us like an hour or so, maybe a little more, to get inside the bus. And the bus comes every 20 minutes, so we just made it. I thought there weren't gonna be enough seats, but we made it. We all made it.
Because we didn't want to wait for another bus, we're like almost there.
But yeah, they're just gonna go to the Big Buddha. I don't know how long the ride will be, but.
I heard it's like 20 minutes, right?
I heard it's gonna be an hour. I'm not sure. Anyway, see you guys in a bit.
Everyone's mobbing. Why is everyone mobbing? Casual, normal.
Yeah.
Oh no. No, no, you're a man.
Goodbye, I'm looking.
Running. There's another cow over here. Holy crap. Kenny, you're nasty. Oh! Oh shit! Damn! She just
oh
like.
God, there's another one.
Oh my god! Normal.
It's really hard.
It's coming, it's coming. Oh no, no, no! Guys, it's hilarious. People are trying to take pictures. And there's a lot of people that are shooing him away.
Right now we're in a little shop here and the cows are right there, but they're getting like shoved, not really shoved, but they're getting scared away by the owners of the shop because they don't want them to come in where the food is at. So she's gonna get a hot tofu thingy.
Get some sugar.
Kind of like that. Some sesame with some tofu.
Honey?
And some of that. Oh, here there's a whole tub of sugar.
Hell yeah.
You should take this home. So there's some sugar.
It's a pretty, I'd say, a windy slash it's, like a foggy
it's not,
day.
It's not windy. It's just not, cold and it's really foggy. But
yeah,
random dogs and cow everywhere.
I don't see the dog. Where do you guys see it?
Right there. Turn around.
Oh, I don't see it. Yeah.
We make a shade of purple out of red and blue.
So yeah, we're just walking. I don't know how long it is to get up there to the Buddha. But Chef I always say, but I think it's a band here or something.
What?
And Subisex, so I'll let people bring them, but like
it's a tourist attraction, come on.
What do you expect? Okay.
Film them.
And I need to watch where I'm going because there's like dog crap everywhere. Oh, not dog crap, cows. It's really disgusting.
Oh no, oh my gosh.
Your supper couch.
Oh, we're seeing Nuna's right over there. And I think we're supposed to go up the stairs.
Oh my god. Oh, I didn't know that.
Go to daddy.
It's right over here, you guys can see.
You have a long way to go. Not that bad.
Okay, right now I'm just catching up to her, and it's such a good workout. Okay, this looks glory. Sorry. Yuni, where are you? Dude! What? I'm flying.
You're almost there.
So kind.
Okay.
Take a picture of the view.
Okay.
Where did they go? We lost them because of you. My legs will look so good.
So this is the view from up here. We just came down the slide. Oh, the cable car is over there. Watch out.
Oh, can we go up here?
Oh, it's exit. Hold on. So yeah. Wait, please. I'm gonna screenshot this, so.
Yeah.
To take a picture
of me. Oh, watch out.
Penny,
the cat across the road.
Come here.
Watch out, Penny.
Oh no!
Oh my god! This is like the little village. So many people here. It is on a weekday. But I think we're gonna go in a cable car, go back home. Then we're gonna grab some food for dinner. So yeah. Lots of little shops. We should get our pictures drawn. Our character. Oh, that's cute. Little shops. This is like a town, I guess. Look how cute this is. Hello Kitty bakery shop. Are they real?
Look
yourself.
You pretend that you work here.
Okay. So this is the little village continued on. We just came out of there. Now we're gonna go to the cable car. There's Subway to Starbucks here, which is kind of weird.
And then there's this little Hello Kitty statue. So yeah, we're gonna go on that cable car. So we just went to Subway and got some chips. And then we're gonna find a place in line. I don't know where she's at. Oh no.
Oh no, where the hell is she?
So apparently we're riding this thing.
She's like pissed.
Why?
Because the check was so long and he like had his eyes.
Why is that just pissed?
Because
she's pissed.
Yeah. Yeah.
Doesn't know nobody.
And he's like.
So like, now you're like in that
step. Reading. Body language. Public inside the mall. Ooh, different food selections. Hi, Janice.
What?
Hi. What is this?
This
oh, it's a fat person. So we got Hainan chicken rice, and chicken, rice, and it comes with some soup.
Right now, we are going to Central, oh wait, not Central, MK, right? We are at this station, where's it? This one? I think it's in soup. We're gonna go get dessert, and we're getting snacks. Very excited for it. What flavor are we getting?
I don't know, let me see the menu, okay?
Okay, I might get, rose. Oh. But I never know what I'm gonna get.
So right now we're transferring to a different train.
We're going to Central, well the direction of Central.
So right now we're going to snack, so
yeah. Here we go. So right now we're still here. Yeah, I think I'm still here. So what are we doing? We're running right now. I'm probably gonna get the rose. That's so cute, like the way they decorate it. You need to have high old bun, do you want it?
No.
Here you go.
Hold on.
Can you hold it?
Just a second.
This is my jam. Can you hold this? Can you hold this? Just to get a face over here. Please, I need pain. Okay, bro. Oh, wait, I gotta try it. Ooh, I wanna mochi thing. See, there's the kitchen. What is the door? Thank you. Go, this is not focusing. Focus. Okay, now I'm focusing. This is so good. I got rose and chocolate chip. I got salted caramel and chocolate chip. It's literally really good. I'm not even exaggerating. The rose is so delicious. I already had Cookie Monster, but next day I'm probably gonna come back for it. I actually don't know, but I'll be back, guys. I'm gonna miss it. Usually they open one in like California.
So yeah, you guys should check it out. It's MK. And they're so delicious.
Guinea.
It's so good.
It's gonna melt, like.
This taxi. Look at this taxi, guys. Wow. Luxurious.
Is it?
Okay, so we're going to end the vlog right here. It's the big potato today. So
tomorrow's gonna be New Year's
lunch, Eve. Have some dinner. Tonight, tomorrow's New Year's Eve. We're gonna be going out to Uptomall tomorrow. And we'll see what we're gonna do tomorrow. See you guys later. Bye.
Can you rip about Stacks?
Oh yeah, yeah. Before I leave, before we go, Stacks was really good. We also went to Stacks today. We didn't see him, but it was really good. I got a salted caramel ice cream with two chocolate chip cookies. She got rose ice cream with two chocolate chip cookies. They were pretty good, I guess. Well, they were actually really good. I really like the ice cream.
I'm not even exaggerating.
If you're watching, if any of you guys who are associated with Stacks are watching, here are some pros and cons. Well, some strengths and weaknesses. There were the ice cream was the right amount of saltiness. Although it's sea salt caramel.
You should buy that on Instagram.
Okay, see you guys later. Bye.